Black Mafia out here. Yo, CJ Leo right there, man. Man, what's up, bro? Oh my God, my son's hands was wild wet. Shit. We out here though, man.
Man, hey, she put her 10 on my dick. Hey, look at my wrist about 10. Hey, just got a pound of the poof. Hey, buy that shit straight to the booth. Hey, tell me my health is a fool. Hey, she said one fuck, bitch, I do. Hey, you put a gun on my mans. Hey, I put a hole in your pants. Huh.
Maybach music.
I don't want a break.
Yeah. inside of my waist.
Yo, we out here.
Yo, oh, what's up, Rowdy? Hold on. Yo, Rowdy, say something. Yo, tell niggas the outro, man. You know, regular GB shit.
Oh, only that, you heard that. You heard that one.
Look at that line just to go scrap.
Yo, the boys are coming. We're out. The lights are on. Everybody wants to go. We're out of here. We're about to go do some moves right now, though. Because y'all know that's coming, bro.
Look.
Does this look like Cesar? If this looks like you can buy me $6
drink. Yo, the party just ended. I don't know what just happened, but kind of ended.
That does not look like
everybody's
you.
Walking away.
That does not look like you.
Walking
bro.
Away.
Does that not look like him?
Oh, yeah, that does.
Yo!
Let me see. Yeah, nigga.
No. Let me just the cardio. Look at me. And my son had to take
we
off the shirt.
To take off the shirt.
That ass.
Because it was too wet, bro.
Nigga, we made cardio day up. Put it like that.
DJ Leo, party was lit, Brody.
Yo, niggas is out, the boys came. Yo, we're nice and safe in the car.
Yeah, for real.
Everybody's safe.
Yo, get back.
Shut up, they're coming. Yeah, turn off the whip.
Hold the brake. We got tents, we good.
Facts. Look at the boys right there.
Skrrr.
Yo. They were going into the crib. Look, what a dick.
Yo. Yo, that's fucking hilarious. Oh, then he said, yeah. Like, they think I'm on porch.
Yo,
then he said, he's looking like he's opening the door. Like, you don't live there, nigga. You wild and cuss.
Hey, guys.
Hello.
This nigga is a dick. Watch your feet.
No, wait.
Yo, move your seat more forward.
Oh, yeah, bro. That's not
nigga, he's fat.
No, not to be forward.
We could switch spots.
No, it's all good. We're already in the car, though.
Word. Hello? Dip.
It's so hot.
Look at the fucking people over there.
I didn't even jump, I stood.
What'd you want?
Damn, bro. Alright, yo, we're going to an after party on 102nd, 06, 43rd Ave.
If you can't drive, don't drink and drive.
Don't drink and drive.
You're not a driver if you can't drink and drive.
Safety tip 101.
Exactly. Know your hand.
Facts. Anyways, we got Roger in the back. I don't know. Yeah, you can't see him because the trunk is open.
That nigga way.
Yo, I am obsessed with that song since the party. If you guys didn't pull out, you missed out. Obviously, you seen the video, you seen what I missed out. But DJ Leo, yo, my bro, your party was lit. Other than that, though, this is the end of the video, guys. If you enjoyed the video, like, comment, favorite, and subscribe to the channel. Make sure you hit that red button right there so y'all could see what we got in store for y'all next. Because, you know, we lit all the fucking time. I'm out. This was Cesar Aguilar. Peace.